Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Friday, so you know what that means. I got off of work early today and I wanted to show you guys my nails because I showed you before I went to Miami what they looked like and I wasn't really feeling them. Like, they were okay, but they weren't what I really wanted. So I just want to show you. I got something simple. This is very much me. Y'all know I like the simple shit. Like, this is my favorite color. It looks amazing. The shape is wonderful, and the best thing about it is that it's my actual nails, and this is just the dip powder, so I really love them. I'm happy that they came out this way. I'm just chilling in my scarf right now. I'm going to smoke in just a second because I am waiting on Devin. We have another day planned. We're gonna get some food and then just run some errands, and I don't know what else he has planned, but you know, he always just be picking me up and taking me places, and I just be riding and I'll be along for the ride because it'd be a good time. So I'm just gonna clean up a little bit too, and I do need to get some more cleaning supplies. I just have a few things that I need to get, but I just really don't feel like it. But at least I have company doing it, so that's what I'm about to do. My hair is holding up, and last time I had these about a year ago, I only left them in for 2 weeks. I just couldn't take it anymore. My scalp was itching so bad. But I think I've learned how to kind of maintain them better, so they've been holding up really well. I'm gonna try to leave them in for at least another week, and maybe even longer depending on how they look at the end of that week. But yeah, so you guys will see them later in this video, but right now I'm just like laying them down so when I go out they look fresh. Oh, and then I got a DM on Instagram from this guy. I don't know if he's like a party promoter or what, but he wanted me to come to DC tonight or tomorrow because he's having a day party. But I was like, oh, you know, wish I knew sooner because I can't go up to DC tomorrow. That's not happening. But then he responded and was just like, well, if you're in Richmond, you should come out to therapy tonight. And he just said, like, when I get there, he'll pull me out of line. He's like, just let me know when you get here and I'll pull you out of line. And I was like, you know, do what? So I guess I have to look somewhat decent. Y'all know I really don't be caring how I look when I go out. But I think I'm gonna actually wear makeup or something tonight. Just kind of look cute. Because you never know what happened. So let me stop talking y'all's ear off because I'm pretty sure y'all don't even give a fuck. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just hurry up because Devin is almost here, and if he comes and is like, I'm downstairs, and I'm gonna be like, I ain't ready, he gonna be like, bitch, bring your ass. So I will talk to you guys later. I forgot to bring my fucking camera, so we're here, we made it. On my last drink before I realized that I didn't bring my camera. But it's a vibe. To Walmart, and they can look at our shadow. Okay, I have to get lashes because I'm gonna wear some makeup. Cause you're cheap as shit. What?
Because you're cheap as shit.
What?
Because you
watch
cheap
your mouth.
As
shit. Yeah, I am cheap, but guess what? We're gonna find the ones that I don't need, and Devin's gonna be quiet.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sweaty. Oh, he said he's gonna slut him, get slutted out. Oh, yep, that's going in the video.
Carmen, you need vitamins, yeah?
Fuck it up for my B-day. A. I don't give a fuck, Keisha. Alright, where are the lashes at? Oh, they're right here. This is all they got? This is all they have. Look, these ones are really long. I don't think I need that. Look at these ones. These are longer. They're called fluffy. These are cute. What do you think about these?
They're all right. I'm thinking about to take flight with these motherfuckers.
Okay, so what should I get then? Or should I get like wispy?
Light and fluffy. That'd work for you.
Is that gonna be too like heavy on my eyelid?
I'm sorry, it's dark, man. I think.
These are huge. She's like in Walmart. All right, maybe I should go out with these. You never know. All right, we're gonna get these. Oh yeah, look, they kind of match. Well, mine's a little more blue.
Did you want to wait till you get some hair?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, but I'm recording right now. As you can see, my eyelashes halfway on, halfway off. I'm going with the dress, but I don't know how I feel about it. But Devin told me to wear it, so this is his fault.
Dang, right up this.
I'm probably gonna be like the most dressed up one there. But you never know, because if you're gonna be a special guest, you gotta look somewhat decent in this eyelash. Don't even look halfway decent. So it's okay though, because got this one. I don't even know if half of it is on. I want to take all this off. I'm gonna attempt to do this in the car. Thank you. You can see my crotch. My legs are just open all the way. I don't know how to sit like a lady when I wear a dress, so that's gonna be an issue, but it's okay. It's all right. Sorry. Put my seatbelt on because Dad doesn't know how to drive. I don't even know how to put lashes on. Ew, what is this? Fuck, I meant to grab lotion. Maybe we'll get free bottles.
You're pretty privileged, me.
I'm gonna say, I want a drink.
She got ass shots that I cheer for. She got mask shots that she had on till he calls me, bitch. Yeah, y'all tell me.
Devin talking shit.
About who?
But we just gonna ignore him for right now.
Damn. It's all right. I'll let it slide. Let it slide this time.
Whew. I already took a shot and I already finished my drink. So, what's next? Another one. Go see my Shein. No, that was actually my Amazon try on haul, actually. Yeah, I forgot. This was from Amazon. Go watch that video if you haven't already. I was too nervous to wear this in Miami because I did not like the way it looked. But then I realized I lost 6 pounds. So I put it on today. Hey guys, I am going to be taking my hair out of these braids and show you guys how I did that. I'm actually proud because this is the longest that I've ever kept them in. The last time I had them, I only kept them for 2 weeks, but I'm going on 4 weeks with these. Janae did really good and I think I've done well maintaining them, but I think they just came to the end of their road. So I'm ready to have the curls back and ready to wash my scalp. So get a good last look at these babies. All right, so I'm literally just gonna take one and cut where I don't think my hair is, because I know it's long, but so I'm gonna cut them right here. I'm gonna go through and cut them all first and then I'll start unraveling them. All right, so I have them all cut. They look kind of cute short. And now I lost the piece I was working on. Okay, so now I'm just going to literally just take them out of the braid. And I have to do this with every single one. Okay, heads, go outside. Tails, stay in. Flip a coin. Oh, it's heads.
Fuck.
These parts are gonna take forever to come out of my hair. I need a snack. Food break.
You wanna leave that world behind mine? Make you wanna give.
I'm gonna go shower in and wash this as best as I can. Okay, so yesterday was the first day that, you know, I had my hair back to curly and I was wearing it out, and I wasn't really happy with the way it looked. I mean, it didn't look bad for like it being my first day without braids, but whoever has had braids before, y'all know, like, when you take it out, your hair is not, it's not the same. It takes a little bit to get back to where it was, just because you had all the parts, you had all the product in your hair, and your hair was like pulled taut with braids. When you take your braids out, you shed hair, but I was taking my braids out and I was just like pulling my hair, and I was like, you know, I was trying not to stress out. It literally happens every time I get braids, you know, you shed hair, because it's like you shed close to 80 hairs a day. So if you think, I almost had those braids in for 4 weeks. Like, if I had them in tomorrow would be at 4 weeks. So I let them in pretty long. So you gotta think, like, the hair that's trying to shed has nowhere to go. So of course you're gonna be shedding some hair. I just got back from the gym and I'm gonna take a shower and I'm gonna go and use this keratin protein hair mask. It smells amazing and it is so thick and it actually feels really good. Zoom in. I was wondering why it's so close to my face. And it kind of makes your hair like really soft. It's kind of frizz free. So I'm gonna use that because I definitely need one of these treatments. I'm hungry. I'm gonna make a smoothie and then I'm gonna get ready for work. So all right, I'm out of the shower. This is how my hair looks wet. I'll be able to show you guys like once it's dry when I actually get back home from work. Feels really good. Smells really good. And I'm about to make some breakfast. I'm gonna show you guys how I make my breakfast smoothies. Actually, I already recorded a video and posted it as a short, but I'm just gonna insert a clip so you can see how I make it.
So going in my smoothie, I have blueberries, strawberries. I'm gonna put some peanut butter, vanilla yogurt, almond milk, of course. And then I'm also gonna put in one egg. And then last minute I thought, what's a smoothie without a banana? So I'm also adding a banana.
That shit is good. Give myself a pat on the back. The only difference that I'm doing today is that I actually got fresh fruit, but I put them in the freezer. I heard that they were better than like actually buying frozen fruit. So that's the only difference in my smoothie today. And I can't wait to see how it turns out. Here it is. Cheers. Better than ever. Fresh fruit being frozen definitely made a difference. I don't know what it is, but it's really good. Well, y'all should try it. Make it at home and let me know what you think, because it's probably not gonna taste as good as mine because I just have that magic touch. But yeah, you can try it. Just let me know what you think. I personally think it's amazing. It fills me up until lunch, which is at 1 o'clock, and it's 6 o'clock right now, 6 a.m. So my hair is dry. This is how it looks. Honestly, everybody at work was like, your hair looks so much more curlier now. And I don't know if it's curlier or if it's just like I haven't had my braid, or I haven't had my hair out because I've been wearing braids, but I don't know. But it looks so cute. I'm so happy to have them back. If you made it all the way to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. Be sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content. And I will see you guys in my next video.